Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to read a few MCQs of Walpole by Ben Jonson. Where does Walpole take place? Venice. Who is Walpole in the play? A Venetian nobleman. Who is the parasite of Walpole? Mosca. Who can enter the shrine where Walpole keeps his gold? Mosca. Who is Walpole? A con artist. Who were the three legacy hunters of Walpole? Altor, a lawyer, Carbaccio, an old gentleman, and Carvino, a merchant. Who doesn't have natural haze? Walpole. Why does Walpole act like faking illness for the purpose of collecting all those impressive get well gifts? What is the gift given by Carbaccio? A worthless vial of medicine. Who visits Walpole after Carvino's departure? Lady Politic would be. Who is Lady Politic would be? The wife of an English knight, Sir Politic would be, living in Venice. Who is described by Moscow as one of the most beautiful women in all of Italy? Carvino's wife, Celia. Who locks his wife Celia and appoints 10 guards on her at all times? Carvino. With whom Sir Politic would be conversing? With Peregrine, an young English traveler who has just landed in Venice. Who is disguised as Scartomantua, an Italian mountebank or medicine showman? Walpole. Who is sick with lust for Celia? Walpole. Why does Carvino berate his wife for tossing her handkerchief, since he interprets it as a sign of her unfaithfulness? What does Mosca imply with Carvino? If he lets Celia sleep with Walpole, then Walpole will choose him as his heir. Who are the three buffoons of Walpole? Nano, Cassone, and Androgino. Who plans to disinherit Bonario? Carbaccio, Bonario's father. Who leaps out and rescues Celia from Walpole? Bonario. How does Celia escape from Walpole? By exiting through the window. Who argues that Bonario committed adultery with Celia and attempted to kill his father? Altor. What is the rumor spread by Walpole? He spreads a rumor that he has died and then tells Mosca to pretend that he has been made his master's heir. How does Walpole disguise himself so that he can gloat in each legacy hunter's face over their humiliation without being recognized? He disguised as a Venetian guard. Who owes revenge on Sir Politic for his humiliation? Peregrine. What is the theme of Walpole? Greed. When is Walpole published? 1606. What does Walpole mean? Italian, which means sly fox. Why is Walpole set in Venice? The setting for Walpole is Venice, which the English consider a center of sinful vices. What is the moral of Walpole? Walpole is a powerful moral study of human greed, foxy cunning, and goatish lust. Is Walpole hero or villain? There is villain in the character of Walpole. He is a villain hero. What gift does Altor bring for Walpole? A large piece of gold plate. Who discovers Mosca has locked him out of his own house? Walpole. Who demands Walpole to give half of the fortune to say that Walpole is alive? Mosca, who is taken away by officers. Walpole, who is quickly unmasked himself and brings Mosca down with him. Walpole, why does Walpole throw off his disguise in the last scene as he is being taken away to be whipped for lying to the court? Walpole takes off his disguise in order to bring Mosca down with him. Who is the vulture and the crow in the play? Altor, and the crow is Corvino. Who is Raven in the play? Carbaxio. Thank you for watching.